Our population is increasing at an extremely fast rate, approximately 3 births per second. It looks like there is no saturation point to our population. How far can we go? Will it reach 10, 20, or even 100 billion in the next 500 to 600 years? We are speculating about what if there are 100 billion people on Earth in today's video of DiscoverZen. We all know that the increase in the population of human beings is not good for nature, animals, and humanity itself, but we are still seeing the steep curve of population increase in most countries. Many nations are now taking initiatives in family planning, but the betterment of healthcare systems will always push the population to a new level, even if the birth rate continues to decrease. Some studies show that 10 to 15 billion people in a population will be the saturation point, after which Earth can't sustain humanity. On the other hand, some studies give the numbers for our population, which is much more than 15 billion, so we can't be sure about our future. Moving on, let's speculate the scenario where the population of the Earth increases to 100 billion, even though it's unlikely. The first thing you will notice is that your lifestyle will change completely. According to the current estimates, if every person on Earth wants to live a general American lifestyle, we need 4 to 5 Earths to support our current population, which is around 7.8 billion. Now imagine multiplying it by 12.8 times, which will be 100 billion. So we will have to stay in much smaller homes, or even stay in pods, which are emerging in many populated cities nowadays. Too many people in a population will require more space, and our furniture consumption will increase exponentially, as this will even lead to more deforestation of our whole planet. Therefore, our wildlife will also get heavily affected, as 80% of all living creatures on Earth stay in the forests. This will give rise to even more global warming, which will melt the polar ice caps faster than ever. Now, what will happen to our meals? We did cut all the trees and plants to build houses and furniture, so what will we eat? The traditional farming ways have to end, even when humanity crosses 14 to 15 billion. In addition, we will rely on vertical farming, which when combined with hydroponics, can give us sufficient food to survive with what is possible with current technology. One other thing we can't be sure of is that, in the case of any pandemic, we might not be able to act cooperatively. As even with the current population, we can't control a pandemic. It's too hard to control it with 100 billion people. On the other hand, with a bigger population, we will have more doctors and researchers who can work on controlling diseases. With this kind of population, our technology might be able to develop quickly and reach the next levels of civilization faster than we ever imagined. Let's speculate another scenario that might bring humans together. What if the world gets united as a single country? That sounds like a different topic to investigate and speculate in DiscoverZen.